Where do people go wrong in trying to address what we call the accordion lines or the lines around the mouth when people are dynamic and when they smile? Hi, I'm Dr. Johnny and we're talking about smile lines today. We're going to talk about three pitfalls. So the three pitfalls, we'll start with number one. The first one is, as we age, everything kind of falls and slides down. Really, it's the fat hypertrophying or getting larger, but the volume in any case gets larger here. So if we try and fill, especially with just a hyaluronic acid, we create volume and we're adding volume to where everything's already going. So don't add too much volume to where it's already gonna fall. Number two is trying to do it all with one product. Everything's multifactorial. You need multiple products to address almost everything we do and multiple visits. So, PDO threads, dilute Sculptra, maybe a little hyaluronic acid, no neuromodulator, because if you stop the movement, you won't be able to smile and people tend not to like that. The third one is trying to get rid of all the lines. It's very natural to smile and have a few dynamic lines. It makes us who we are. You can't get rid of all of them. And if you try, it might even look unnatural. And the number one reason people don't come see us is if we make them look unnatural. So there's three reasons why if you treat the smile lines, it might be a pitfall. Thanks for joining me today. Join us on Instagram. We have a lot of great topics over there. Join me on this YouTube channel to keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.